Hi, myself Dave from Tranquil. So I hope you have been part of Tranquil Knowledge Series webinars, where we share information, where we share knowledge on certain topics so that you enhance your skills and handle your profession in a better way. So going forward on the Tranquil Knowledge Series, what we have thought is let's share some information which we have gained from multiple sources, from multiple experiences that we have had. So today we are going to share about the best practices which most of the commercial interior designers follow so that they can create better client happiness. So the first one that we would like to share is understand your client the best. How you can understand your client? Study the culture that they follow in the organization. With that, you will understand the mindset of the people. Now, going forward on mindset of people, understand the mindset of the leaders, how they think, how they perceive things, so that you can understand at the end what kind of environment they are looking at. And one of the most important points, understand the process flow of the organization operationally, so that you get an idea how do the entire organization function. And then if you create or design the interior space, probably the client would like it the best. Next, use products which fall in line of the culture of the organization or falls in line with the environment of the organization so that they always like that space because they have that particular mindset. And when they get an environment which is matching to their mindset, I think they will enjoy the space. Second, you can always look at providing sustainable and recycled product. Everybody today talks about a sustainable environment where they don't have to change things. They can live in that environment for the best long time that possible in that environment. Secondly, recycle. Everybody is really concerned about the environment. So use products which can be recycled or which are already recycled so that they get to know that whatever I have used in this particular space can be recycled again and I'm not harming the environment at any point of time. And last but the most important thing, always take the ownership of time of the project. Work on the project as if it is your project entirely, including the execution, and get the project executed on time. And for that, take information from each people concerned in the entire execution of the project so that you have a grip of what is happening on the project. Once you take the ownership of time of the project, I think the client would be the most happiest person to get the project on time. I hope this information can help you think and design spaces in a better way. Myself Dave would like to sign off and hope to see you in my next video on Tranquil Knowledge Series. Thank you.